Hello, my little foxes. This is a new Let's Play of Minecraft. It's called Minecraft. The End of Minecraft. Sorry, my bad. And basically, I'm just gonna play until I get to the end and kill the Ender Dragon all by myself. So, let's get into this. I can't believe I actually spawned somewhere really great. But now, gotta put my thing to easy, set there, so it turn greatly fast tonight. And we have good weapon, we have good things, good weapons here. That's spruce wood, nice. And let's just get all that, and also destroy this with a stick. Break. So we spawn next to a biome. That's lucky. I forgot the name of that biome. Whatever. So I'm not gonna have a lot of good choices. I don't want to stay here. I'm going to have to and get used to. It's so far. I want to go to that mountain because it has oak trees and I like oak trees. Oh, it has a cave. You know what? I'm going to live at least close to that cave. And let me build here. Right now, let's just build a house. We're just making a tiny little shack like every beginning person does. I have enough sticks, I hope so. Ugh. Maybe I won't have enough things. Okay, this is only 12. Horse, could you get outside of my... Okay, yeah, guys, get out of my shack. Whatever, they mislike my shack. Let's go... Ugh, the same biome everywhere. Oh, let's just go to a biome. Hey, is that an oak tree? It's an oak tree! Yay! I'm gonna get an oak sapling so I'm able to reproduce my oak tree business. I like using oak trees mostly because that's my number one tree that I love to use. So I'm gonna have to break these leaves. Come on, give me oak tree. Oak tree sapling! There it is! Maybe apple too? No? Can I get an apple? I'm gonna be hunting with an axe. It would be nice if this tree dropped an apple. You're not gonna bless me? Yo, whatever tree, you stink. That tree was a butt. Okay. I'm mostly running. This is bad because there is no food except for lamb chops. Goodbye, sheep. Good thing this is wool included. I have to at least eat like this for a while. Get back here. I don't have food. Yeah, two. At least I could survive for a while. Could you guys not go into my thing? Could you move? Get off. I don't like you. Okay, let's get this done. This is gonna be at least a very bad poorly built shack. Ugh, whatever. Let me check the sun. The sun's in good hopes. And let me just plant this oak sapling. I could go over there, get more oak trees. Yeah, I know you're not supposed to be picky on the first cobblestone, not really cave. Oh, you're kidding me. A village? I'll be back. You know what? I'm collecting that wood right now. I'm going to go live in the village, make myself a bed, and be like the best. Come on, I need my lamb chop. Raw mutton, whatever. Don't care. It's still lamb chop to me. I gotta eat it raw for now. let me collect this wood and let me go to that village. Be like, yes, I'm going to a village. That is luck. I did not even know that. That is just lucky. Yay. I thought I was just gonna have the stuff from playing. I have a wooden axe. I have like a stone axe. I should be saving it, but meh. Mine's faster. Well, it chops faster since it's not pickaxe. And be like, I can just come over here. I could just have my little a shack for everything. Anytime I build ores. Sorry, I heard a weird mysterious sound. Could be, ooh, I don't know, Herobrine. Psh, I tried every single situation. Sorry, I talk weird. I tried every single situation and it doesn't work. And if Herobrine is real, that is really the end of Minecraft. If I like kill Herobrine, that is the end of Minecraft right there. Like, you killed the undefeatable. I have 39. I'm able to cook. I'm getting you to my sapling. And I need a dirt block too, because it's a, is it a desert temple? Cause I saw regular oak wood. Oh, I know where you are. Okay, I'm about to get me food. I'm gonna be eating vegetables. Have an awesome cape. Oh, everything just went my way right now. Everything just went my way. So I need to eat. I'm gonna eat all this food. So many vegetables. So many foods. Just so much food. Oh, I'm gonna be snacking. There's no carrots. I'd rather eat carrots instead of picking up wheat. Ooh, carrots. Replanting. No, replant. I'm not trying to eat them yet. I'm just replanting for now. Because I will re. Okay, now let's eat the carrots. Carrots taste disgusting, but I'm going to have to eat it for now. So, mostly mobs spawn around here. I know villagers, they can't protect themselves. I get to make myself a cooked potato! I just scanned around this place. Obviously, they don't have a blacksmith. Pretty obvious. So, you guys suck if you guys don't have a blacksmith. You guys officially suck. Hi, villager form of trials and only size. Which the other form of trials does. Basically, I have trials. Is there any bed in here? No. Just chairs and the crafting table, which I can go to later. Is it? No. No bed. No bed. I just want to go to a house with a bed. No. I have to make my bed. Okay, fine. I choose this house because I love this house the most. It's big and just more space. And I just saw a cave and I'm about to go down there too. With my limited resources, I gotta go do things. Let me make myself a bed, a crafting table in my house, and I need a pickaxe. So yeah. So much things that I already just got. Now gotta run all the way back. Have enough cobblestone to make myself a, whatever, you can stay in here. I'm gonna name you Bob. And if Bob stays with me, then that's good. Crafting table. Okay, goodbye, Bob. It's not nighttime yet. I need to make myself a sword. Do I have enough wood for a regular sword? Because, actually, let me get some cobblestone. It's about the turn right. Okay, just a couple bit. Unless the villagers start running into the houses, then I'm going into my house. That is. Oh my god, this is a cave, bro. This is a cave. This whole entire place just blessed me. Okay, so look. Over there, I'm gonna be mining. When I get more resources, I'm coming back here. What to do next? Maybe just collect some sugarcane and some sand to make my own home and move out of the village and travel on my own. I mean, I can get all my resources from here. Villages, unless you run into your village. I have no sword. I'm not gonna be out here. Come out. Come out. Look, I am hungry. Come out of there. I'm not about to starve myself to death. Okay, about to be nighttime. I gotta light up my place with a torch. Hi, guys. Where's Bob? You're Bob. Hey, Bob. I'm gonna have a name tag for him. I'm gonna call him Bob. Good night, Bob. Bob, could you not, Bob? Ah, jeez, villagers, they are stupid. So, okay, I might continue this for another day. Look, I got a stick to protect me. I got myself a stick. I gotta scan the area to make sure it's okay for me to go out. Oh, it's fine. But say, what is Rocky doing back there? By the way, in case you don't know who Rocky is, that is my dog. Okay, it's on easy mode. I have no idea if this creeper is. But I need to go mining. But also, I'm gonna stay back here because I'm not a pro yet. So, you know what, that creeper cool. Hi, could you guys not? That creeper cool, he can, is he gone? He's not gone, he ain't gone. He cool, he can stay there. I have my boundaries and I'm not going to go over there with the creeper and get my face blown off. So I'll stop this video soon, perhaps until the next day of Minecraft. Minecraft days are so short. I'm trying to already get myself some loot. I need to know how to make chain armor. Like, isn't that like cobblestone armor too? Why is it even chain armor? There should be cobblestone armor instead. How would it look? Actually, I think stone armor is better. Okay. Let's get this cobblestone. Wow. Wait, what is this? I forgot the name of that. I don't want to mine it, so I'm not going to mine it. Not yet. By the way, I just think it will take another. Oh, it won't. What is that? Dorite. What does Dorite do? The update is so new to me. I'm going to have so many new things. Okay, and maybe I can kill that creeper with my stone sword. Not more than that sword. There's no way I'm going to do that. I'm going to die. I gotta back away too. Yo, creep. I'm coming for you. Guys, if I die, if I don't want to lose my stuff, bro. I'm gonna do something. Nah. I'm keeping my inventory. I'm not losing any of my stuff right now. But I'm never gonna go on peaceful. Never. Because this is till the end of Minecraft. And if I'm on... I'm on autosave too. Good. At least... You know what I'm gonna say? I'm gonna turn off autosave. And be like a boss. Where's my options? Gotta turn off autosave and everything. Oh, so much work. How come I didn't turn off autosave? Oh, right. I was doing something. I was like building and I had to autosave every second because I was afraid that my Xbox was not going to work. Well, let's make myself a nice sword. Oh, yo, is that Bob? No, that was Bob. That must have been like Troyo was the 3rd, 4th, 5th, 7th, 8th. Yeah, you. Cocoa beans. Okay, So let's get some sticks. And let me get me a sword. And I'm gonna get me a stone pick. Oh, hey, Bob. Or in case it's another kind like you, whoever you are. I'm totally gonna have a Bob, but soon. Okay. So I got my sword. I'm watching myself. I'm walking over here, away from the forest, because that's where most mobs spawn. And I was really quiet because I was just like, okay, I don't want to die. Okay, so anyway, making my safe place here, gonna eat something. Where's that little mining place over? Oh, it's over here. Okay, so right now I'm just gonna be safe and look over here. I'm gonna have to make a far way back here. So, yeah. Now with that biome, that new biome where the big trees are, I gotta be careful in there. I may need something in there too, like dark oak wood, and I could just get killed by getting some. So I shouldn't stay down here long. At least try to find me some coal. Like, I was about to say cobblestone, but I already have like a bunch of cobblestone. Is there coal down there? I don't have another torch. Fam, I'm scared. Even though this is like a tiny cave. Hallelujah, coal! I'm Mr. Baby. I need coal. I barely need coal. So badly. Mine it fast. I don't want to sit the night. I'm so scared. It's gonna sit the night like BAM! Survive! I'm like, no! This witch is too. I have to like carry milk buckets on me too. Do you believe this? So, after collecting this coal, I'm gonna go back home, make me some torches, and we'll go explore some of those caves that I found because we're about to be rich. And we have to be safe too. So I have to get me some armor. I'm getting just some of the coal. I'm coming back, though. I'm going back for the coal. And I'm coming back for that iron. I got that. I'm going home. Speedwalk. I'm going home right now. I'm going home. Right now, let me kill this cow because I need leather. Give me your leather. I need your leather. Look, I'm starting off low. Do you know how much I need? Give me that leather of yours. Thank you. This is not enough. I need more leather. Is there more cow? Oh, wait. I'm sorry, people. If you love horses, I have to do this. I need leather. Give me your leather. Die. 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 Did you give me any leather? You didn't give me any leather. You suck. Stupid horses. Is there any cows at the village? Oh my god, there is a cow farm over here. You know what? I need a cow farm. I'm gonna have like a bunch of cows huddled up and I use them for milk and or leather. Why would I need leather again? Maybe for experiments. I'm right now hungry and might die of hunger, but I'll eat later though. I'm only killing cows for a good reason. I know, I think I'm just gonna be eating carrots and mutton from sheep. Die! And also getting me wool. So when I have my own house, I'm able to make me some portraits to hang up. Gotta make sure I don't ruin those crops. Cause I do not have a hoe on me. Come on, come here sheepies. All I need is your mutton because I'm gonna eat ya. Okay, just stay with me, hunger, for just... A bunny! I'm gonna get that bunny. Oh, bunny, get back, you bunny. Bunny, I'm gonna get you. Bunny. Hey, bunny. Your bun. Bunny, look what I got. Dad. Oh, bunny. No, bunny, come back. No, bunny. Oh, bunny, come back. Come back, bunny. Oh, what do you wanna do, bunny? You wanna fight? Oh, you're dancing now. Yo, bunny. Hey, bun. Hey, bunny, come on. It's not that bad. Come here. Oh, that's better. See, was that so hard? Die! Yo, bunny! I can't run! Let me eat these carrots. Hey, pig. Come on. It is still nighttime, bunny. I'm going to kill you. Die! Did I get anything? What is it? If I didn't get anything, I'm gonna punch a bunny. You the big, you're gonna die too, because you don't need to be loved. Okay, now let me go home and let me save actually, because let's make this the end of the video. Didn't kill any mobs. Mob killing total zero. No go. So, I'll make a night. Nah, it's 10 at night. There we go. Well, everybody, this was the end of This was the end of Minecraft. Stupid villager. Wait, are you Bob? No, you're not. You're stupid. This was the end of Minecraft, and I'm Foxarita Love. I love you. Hope you love me too. Would you stop? Okay, hope you love me too. And peace out. But first, not let me take a selfie. People, stop doing that. Let me make a furnace. Because I told you guys I was going to make a furnace and put my wood in there. Because right now, I'm just going to use wood to cook my food. And now, finally saying, wait, give me a sec. Peace out. See you guys in the next playthrough. Playlist of the end of Minecraft. Hope you guys enjoy other stuff that YouTubers might say. Whatever. Goodbye.